Today we're going to make a chip and dip platter. So first you're going to want to center your clay and basically make a plate. Here I'm making little grooves on the inside to hold my dip bowl. Then what I'll do is I'll pull the walls out on the side just enough to hold all my chips. That's pretty much it. Next what I'll do is I'll measure the little grooves I made so I can have it exactly match my dip bowl. And that's it. Here's my chip and dip platter.